state-of-the-art TV service is just becoming more and more complex. It has to cover more devices, more use cases, more content types. And we help the operator solve that complexity with an end-to-end hosted and managed approach. Of course, for an operator, it's always important to have really grip and control of their own product, their own service, and even more so in an hosted and managed approach. That's why we came up with the bridge, really as the center of command for an operator, both when it comes to usage data and quality of service data, but as well when it comes to really managing the structure of the product.
The bridge has a strong customer support focus at the moment. So we wanted to enable our customers to know what their users are doing with the platform. And we can do that on an individual user basis to really get an insight what a user did, how the quality was, what maybe happened to this user, and also on a complete user base focus so that our customers really know how many users are currently using it, what is going on the platform, which servers are being used most, and all of this, of course, always live.
The bridge is really a strong asset when convincing operators. So on one hand, we have products that have to look great, that have to perform great, but on the other hand, we also have to have these control tools and support tools that make the product easy to operate for the operator. And that's where the bridge comes in. So the bridge really allows the operator to see what is happening with the product in real time. This helps to then improve the product and also to plan and reduce the load on support systems.
We want the bridge to be the interface between ZATTOO and our customers. So for them to give really an easy access point to their ZATTOO experience without having all the hassle of calling a specific person or writing lengthy emails, but really giving them the control in one centralized platform.
We get really excellent feedback for the bridge simply because, well, it does what's supposed to do, but it does even more for the operator. It really gives an excellent insight into what is happening on the platform in the service with usage data, live usage data, quality of service data that helps the first level support a lot, really, to provide excellence in customer service and customer experience as well. But it helps the product management as well to really see what works in the product and to as well then leverage, for example, the usage data to improve the upselling.
The bridge is a platform that's being used by many of our customers, but this doesn't mean that our customers don't have any influence on the platform themselves. So we are really able to react to their needs, like in integrating bridge into platforms that they already use, or by adapting certain features that they need. So our roadmap is open and we're always looking forward to good input in how to make the platform better.